So Alexis, 48 hours to fight night. How you feeling?
Feeling good, right?
You're ready to fight.
Ready to fight, bro.
You sold thousands of tickets. How excited are you? You're going to pack the house. You're going to bring a lot of fans out.
Yeah, I'm very grateful for all my fans that come out and support.
And Johnny's now becoming a little star too.
Yeah, he's coming into his own, man, you know.
The tallest 135 pounder in the world.
Yeah, he's tall.
I'm getting taller. Like, I couldn't play basketball.
So. He told me he wants to fight all four champions on the same night.
It's possible, honestly.
In the street, maybe.
In the street, huh?
How you guys been though? Good? Staying busy? Working hard?
Staying busy. Stay at the gym. You gotta stay at the gym. We push each other. That's what we gotta do.
Earl Spence. He just posted that he's on the way to Vegas and he wants the winner of Fundora Zoo. Who wins that fight? And what do you think about Earl against the winner?
It's a good fight, no? It's a good fight.
I think
Spence will lose.
Yeah.
Against... I think he'll lose the ball to Fundora. And...
Now, who wins that fight? I guess it's hard to go against Spence. I don't think he loses.
The Sue and Fundora fight? Who wins that one? I think Sue.
Nobody's giving Fundora a chance. I think he's got a chance. He's got a really good chance.
You know, we need to forget that he got knocked out that last fight. I mean, it happens.
Yeah.
But skills-wise, I think he's got the good.
Roll your pitbull. So both of them were friends at one time, and I want it to be a draw. I want them to knock each other out at the same time so I can hug them both.
Alexis, who wins? Roly or Pitbull?
That's a good one.
Roly.
Yeah, I think Cruz.
You think Cruz?
No,
why?
I think Cruz will win.
Really?
He's just a busier,
okay,
more active fighter.
Canelo Munguia.
That's a tough one. That's a really good fight.
Canelo Munguia.
I like Munguia. You know, we've gotten to know him. My heart says, go with Munguia, but my brain says, take Canelo as far as skills. I just hope it's a good fight. You know, the best man win, but I'm definitely going to root for my guy, Munguia. Absolutely, 100%.
Bivol or Bitterbath?
Tough one. Yeah, I think so, too.
I got Bivol.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
It's a lot 50, of great 50. Fights coming up. Really okay, Tank fight. Or Frank Martin?
Brian Mendoza is going to win, too.
Tank. That's an easy fight for Tank.
Okay. Tank.
Tank versus who?
Frank Martin.
Oh, Tank.
Tank's beating everybody, bro. Come on.
Yeah.
What about Ryan and Devin?
Okay, so whatever's happened now kind of made me lose faith. But at the time, I was like, okay, Ryan, you know? But now it's like, whatever he's doing.
Devin.
You know? But if it's 100% Ryan Garcia, like he's strong, he's mentally ready, then I think Ryan's got the speed, the boxing IQ, and he's got the power.
He's talented, but I don't know if he's got everything he's been posting or saying. And I don't know the guy, but I mean, you look at all the videos, and how can you say he's ready to fight? You have to go with Haney.
Oh, Benavidez or Canelo? Or does the fight not happen?
Benavidez. Not going to happen. It's not going to happen. Benavidez. I don't wish it. I don't live in that world.
That only happens if the prince gets involved and says, here's $200 million.
Yeah. Let's do it. He got the money. Everybody.
But no, it's going to happen.
No. Munguia Canelo, Ali.
Munguia Canelo? I lean towards Canelo. He has a better corner. I didn't say he's not. I'm just, Eddie's a better coach than Freddie. Yeah.
Did Freddie kick you out of his gym or what?
No, Freddie's never taken a kid, never taken someone from ground up. He has them ready-made. If you just had ready-made fighters.
All my guys.
So you're a great coach.
So bring Fernando Fernandez back into the equation. That's Munguia's original coach.
Where's he at?
In Tijuana.
Okay, well, bring him back then. That may change the equation. Because right now.
Munguia did look better.
He looked better the last two fights.
He's looked better.
It's not, he didn't fight Canelo.
That's the beautiful thing about boxing. That's
all right. 50-50 fight. Tell him the story about the car, the first time I met you.
Oh, that's right. So, I think it was like a media press conference or something at TKO. At the
I got a ticket on the street,
and
by the way.
There was a yellow Ferrari there. And he's like, I was getting into it. He's like, oh, is this Jaime Munguia's Ferrari? I said, hell no, it's not Jaime Munguia's Ferrari.
Jaime
like,
came
oh, that's right. Jaime Munguia has a sprinter. I'm like, I got those two.
All right, guys. Have a good one. We'll see you soon. Good luck on the fight. Take care. See you tomorrow at the weigh-in. Always reporting. Thank you, guys.